Mapping Food Deserts in Southern California, Part 8, Adding a New Field to an Attribute Table. In the previous video, you learned how to perform a table join. In this video, you will learn how to add a new field to an attribute table. Now that you have a layer with both total population and poverty data, the next step is to create a field in the attribute table that records percentage of the population that is below the poverty level. Open the attribute table for the population and poverty layer. Click the Table Options button located on the upper left of the attribute table, then select Add Field. As you learned in this chapter, a column in a database is called a field, and each store a single attribute type. You also learned that each field has a unique name called a header, and that header names have strict limitations. In this case, you should use the following best practices when naming fields. Eliminate any characters that are not alphanumeric or an underscore. Do not start a field name with a number or an underscore. Limit the length of the field name to 10 characters. Use PCT_POV for the field name. This name is short for percent poverty. Using the drop-down menu, change the field type to double. Leave all the remaining default settings and click OK. On the attribute table, scroll all the way to the right side to locate the new field. Right-click on the header and open the properties. The field properties window provides information about the attribute field, including the name, the alias, where you can provide a human-friendly name, and the type. An alias does not have the same strict limitations as the field name. Use the alias option to give the field a human-friendly name, such as percent poverty. When ready, click OK. You may notice that the percent poverty field is filled with zeros. Zero is the default value for a new field in this type. In the next video, you will learn how to populate the field with the percentage of persons in poverty using the field calculator.